RCC band is proud to salute one of the most electrifying entertainers of all time, the one and only Sammy Davis Jr., by performing a show filled with his music. It's all about the game for the Rat Pack and their sold out shows in Las Vegas. It's entitled Live at the Sands. A work still in progress, the show will be presented in three parts. Our luck will feature the amazing RCC Hornline and the talented color art. An arousing opening from the 1930s called Street Scene, followed by Come Back to Me, featured trumpet soloist Will Jackson. Part 2 will feature trumpet soloist David Reaver and Hans Yu, and a trombone trio of Alex Alonso, Cesar Medina, and Christian Gadanzo, performing the all-time classic Birth of the Blues. In Part 3, the drumline and color guard get a chance to shine, as well as our trumpet trio, and the entire cast brings the show to a rousing conclusion, performing the finale, appropriately titled All or Nothing at All. Ladies and gentlemen, under the direction of Field Drum Major Hector Garcia, here are the RCC Marching Tigers!
We'll be right back. Thank you.